All day, mate.
So the game's basically split into two parts. There's land, and then there's sea. And on land, there are three major cities, as well as a ton of smaller islands, each with little villages and towns of their own. And of course, they're all separated by this huge ocean. And that's the second part of the game, when you're on your ship, and you have the entire Caribbean to explore. In fact, it's kind of like Wind Waker, only there's a little more stabbing people. So,